Iowa Department of Transportation says someone's getting the best of them.
And they don't know who. Only on 7, a thief that's costing the state of Iowa thousands and jeopardizing drivers' safety.
KTV News Watch 7's Ryan Lubies live with our big story at 6.
Well, costly it is, that thief or thieves making off with the copper wire from the lights over the interstate. The 480-29 interchange in particular. Now you're thinking, how and why? Well, tonight, Iowa DOT's had just about enough. Who knew something so visible was so valuable?
The lights are there to light interchanges, light the roadways.
But the proof is not in what they do, but in what they're made of. Their copper wiring proving to be a payday for thieves.
When the copper prices got a little higher, obviously the activity increased.
Iowa DOT planner Scott Sewer saying those thieves have been hard at work, if you will, for weeks. He and his people are finding the evidence.
Obviously rubber handle to insulate it.
All the while they're trying to stop the stealing, but still no luck. Roadways left in the dark, as we've seen since last week.
Obviously, it creates a safety issue for the motorist. It also is a cost to the taxpayers of the state of Iowa.
Well, here's what's happening. Those thieves are breaking into the base of these light poles, stealing the 200-plus feet of copper wire that runs between the poles, but also the 55 feet that runs up the poles. Just in the last 2 years, 15,000 feet of copper wire have been stolen, totaling more than $40,000.
But yeah, it's a huge cost to the taxpayers of Iowa.
Sewer says police are on the lookout as well, but they too are striking out.
It's a matter of us getting lucky and catching the people in the act.
Iowa DOT plans to replace those 30-year-old light poles with newer, bigger, and more secure light poles by the end of the year. Until then, they say the story's not likely to change.
I don't know what to say. I mean, it's unfortunate, but we're obviously having to face the issues that are out there and try to replace them the best we can.
Now, DOT tells us if you see any suspicious activity along the interstate, particularly near that interchange down there, don't hesitate. Call 911. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.